This burial mound is pretty small. It's only about the size of like one person. So I just want to say this is actually pretty scary because you really do feel like there's not much holding you up here. And it's a little wobbly, especially on the way up. So the head of the serpent's that direction, and the tail is right over there. That sign says, do not feed the serpent. Or maybe it says, don't get on top of the serpent.